as our NHS moves to a war footing, I will be recommending to Cabinet tomorrow that we continue with Plan B. Because the public have responded and changed their behaviour, changed your behaviour, buying valuable time to get boosters in arms and help the NHS to cope with the Omicron wave.